Hello and welcome to another section where we'll be studying about match function. It's an extension for the lookup functions where we previously studied VLOOKUP, HLOOKUP, INDEX, and now we will be studying about match function. So this is the same data that we use to understand INDEX function, and we'll be understanding the match function from the same data only. So what match function is? Match function will give you the position number for any text which is there in a column. So say for example, if I want to know the position number for Vijay Singh, like in this table, where does Vijay Singh stand? Is this on first, second, third, or fourth? So we'll be using match for that. What match is? I'll type in MATCH match. We'll press tab, look up value, F2. Comma, look up array, this one, because I want the data from this. I'll absolute this. And to get an exact value, I'll type in 0. I have got the position number, right? Now, I need to understand the position. I need to know the position number for Suraj Kumar. I'll type in Suraj over here, and the position number is 7. Now, the basic difference between index and match, index function gave us, if you type in the row number, we used to get the data data mentioned over there. For any row or a column, if you want to fetch the data, you use the index function, right? If for any data you want its position, you use the match function. So this was all about index and match. And in the next lecture, we will be studying about index and match together. Okay, but before we keep on moving forward, we need to understand HLOOKUP, VLOOKUP, INDEX, and most important, relative and absolute references. So if you have not watched all those, please go back and watch all those concepts, because these are going to be very, very useful for your Excel career. Okay, till then, stay tuned and have a great day. Bye. Take care.